Hey guys, Emily from Foodbox HQ here. Today we're talking HelloFresh. HelloFresh was one of the first meal kit delivery services that we ever reviewed way back in 2017. But since then, a few things have changed. So let's see what's in our box. All right, so when you first open your box, the first thing you're gonna see, it's gonna tell you sort of your step-by-step instructions here. First thing you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna get all of your ingredients into the refrigerator. Wanna make sure that everything stays cold and fresh. Next, you can empty those ice packs once they melt. They also say to just double check about their insulation to make sure that it's recyclable. Most of it is, but you just always wanna make sure. And then lastly, you can always break down your box. Jumping in here, we've got all of our paperwork. This is some special deals. We've talked about these in some of our other boxes. This helps offset some shipping costs. So this is something you'll see in some meal kits. Then we have our recipe cards. So we've got our peppercorn crusted beef tenderloin. We have Szechuan pork green bean stir fry and beef tenderloin in a savory mushroom sauce. And then this tells you a little bit about some of the add-ons that were available this week. So this is something we'll discuss in a little bit, but they have now added a small marketplace where you can add, you know, some extra meats, some extra veggies or fruits, just, you know, an a la carte type section. Then we've got the insulation here. So this is made from recycled water bottles and definitely can be recycled. So that's nice to see. Now for the good stuff. Reminders to make sure to check under the ice. Got that ice pack we were talking about. Ours is a little bit thawed because this came in yesterday. And now for the food. So we have barbecue pulled chicken sandwiches. So this is something we'll chat about, but these are some of their ready to go meals. So we'll chat about that in a minute, but excited to see that. We've got our Szechuan pork green bean stir fry ingredients. We've got ingredients for the beef tenderloin and a savory mushroom sauce. And we've got ingredients for the peppercorn crusted beef tenderloin. So then you'll also have your meats for that as well. So we've got the beef tenderloin, we've got the ground pork, and we've got that other beef tenderloin. Now, everything else that's in the bottom here was an add-on, so part of that marketplace. So we were able to get some little avocados here, which is nice. Then we've got a chocolate lava cake, because why not? And we even got some meat. So we got a sirloin steak as well, so that was available. So that's a nice add-on that we can have. And last but certainly not least, we got a little gift this week. So we got a Bueno Kinder Bar, which are absolutely delicious. So let's get all of our ingredients organized and talk about how this works. Great, so the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna pick your plan. So you can either get meals for two people or for four people. So there's flexibility in the serving sizes. And then you can pick how many meals you want a week. Then each week you have a menu of meals to choose from. So you get to try different things, but you also get to pick exactly what you want. And they've got different lines. So they'll have things like from their gourmet line, which these tenderloin meals are from. So you'll see that gold foil on some of these that shows it's a little bit fancier. They even have some pre-made meals as add-ons. As we mentioned before, these barbecue pulled chicken sandwiches, this is essentially ready to go. You just have to assemble the sandwich and then you got a quick lunch. So very excited to try those. And then you also have your other marketplace add-ons, but everything gets shipped right to your door. Then you have all of your recipes right there on those cards, and then you can just cook. So we're going to be trying the beef tenderloin in a savory mushroom sauce. So I'm gonna get those ingredients organized, and then we're gonna get cooking. Now for a taste test. Mm. That is very rich, but very delicious. That sauce is really nice. It's got a lot of different flavors to it. The demi glaze has like a touch of balsamic, I think. So it's got a little bit of a zing. Wow, that couscous is delicious. I mean, you can't go wrong with some garlic herb butter, but that is really, really good. And I love roasted Brussels sprouts, so you can't go wrong there. Mmm, so good. All right, I'm gonna finish my dinner. I'll see you in a little bit for some final thoughts. All right, so just a quick wrap up of HelloFresh. First off, I wanna say that meal was absolutely delicious. That may be because there was quite a lot of butter involved in the recipe, which, although adds a ton of flavor, does add a ton of calories. Something I do wanna call out though is they do have low-cal options, so I don't want that to put you off. Make sure to check out what they've got. Another thing to note is, although the recipe looks pretty simple, there's only 6 steps, there are a lot of things involved in each of those steps. So the recipe was a little bit more intricate than I had originally thought it would be. However, each of those things were not difficult to do. So it took a little bit more time, but it doesn't take a ton of skill. So if you don't really know what you're doing, don't be scared. They have you covered and they do have those step-by-step instructions. I really like that they've added the marketplace as well, because the whole point of these meal boxes are to cut down on your trips to the grocery store. These meals aren't gonna be the only thing you're eating that week. And by having that marketplace, you can get those little things that you need to add on, and then you don't have to go to the grocery store. So it makes your life a little bit easier and makes things a little bit quicker. Another thing I wanna call out is on their box, they noted here that they have gone carbon neutral, which means that 100% of their carbon emissions are offset, which is really, really nice to see. I know with meal kits and with food boxes, all of this delivery stuff leaves a lot of waste. So the fact that they're really striving to cut down on the impact that they're leaving on the earth makes me feel better about it too. So if you're looking for some delicious home-cooked meals delivered straight to your door, click the link below and check out HelloFresh.